I was proud of our guys. I thought we played hard. We showed really good physical, mental toughness. Really competed. We just needed one more guy to make a few shots, I think. You know, these two guys had great games, but if you look at the others, we really struggled. We just had a hard time scoring, and tonight was no different. But hope was good. They got a really nice team. Played really hard as well. So it's kind of a pretty good Hope-Kelvin battle.